what you in the mood for.
What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man. Woo, we back in the building with another reviewing. You see how we doing? The infamous black and gold box. You notice what this channel infamous for. Sorry. Hey, you new to my channel, man. You may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down, because I promise you nothing but the latest and the greatest every time I step to the tape. Hey, gang, what y'all doing out there, man? Y'all make sure y'all smash that like button off the rip for your boy. And let's get into this unboxing, man. It's something fresh and new for you guys. You understand? You see it? It's the black with the gold jump, man. Black gold jump, man. Black gold 23 with the size and chart. And you know you gotta have them ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. Let's read this. This is an Air Jordan 1 Low. The colorway is white, stadium green, and black. Retail for $90. These are size 8, y'all. Let's open the top. You see it, same old brown box, same old white tissue paper with that gold 23s all over. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at these right here though. Icy white, trimmed in that green with the black Nike swoosh. Woo, funky, funky. Tumble leather on the green. Tumble leather on the black swoosh. Smells real premium too. Real nice, y'all. Ooh wee. I've been seeing these for a while in the grade school pairs, but I hadn't seen them in the adults yet. Your boy finally seen an adult pair. I went on and grabbed them so I could kick this review out to y'all. You know what I'm saying? I was gonna do the grade schools, but hey, these what's up. You know what I'm saying? These what's up, you know? So let's get to this right shoe. You see it, all green bottom with the Nike and the swoosh right there. Then round here to the side, you got your green bottom coming up to your white midsole with your white stitching. Got your white leather on the heel, white leather around the toe, white leather in the middle with your black tumble leather Nike swoosh cutting across there. White leather around the shoestring outlets, green tumble leather around the ankle area, and it's trimmed in black. Super, super clean, y'all. To the front, green coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, your white leather around the toe, your all white leather toe box with the perforated holes, all white shoestrings with the white nylon tongue with your stitched in green Jumpman there, and it's trimmed in green as well. Clean, 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 clean. To the inside, money green bottom with the white midsole with the white stitching, white leather on the heel, that white leather around the toe, that white leather in the middle with your black tumbled leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top, white leather around the shoestring eyelets, and you got that tumbled green leather around the ankle area with your trim in black. Super clean, clean. To the back, that green midsole, green bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, all white leather heel with the stitched in green Air Jordan wings, clean. Firefire with the white leather tab in the middle with the black Nike swooshes tying into that. Then you see your green tumble leather at the top with that little trim of black. Funky, funky, fresh, fresh. Size and chart on the back of the tongue, on that black tongue, with your got your emerald green bottom down there with the black jump man sitting down there in the bottom. Fire. Super fire. These are fresh, y'all. Just nice and clean, man. You know what I'm saying? Throw you on a little polo green shirt or something with your nice little polo shorts, you know, just kick, you know, kick the kick. You know what I'm saying? These just simple and clean for you. You know what I'm saying? I found these at Foot Locker today. My first adult pair I've seen. I've always been seeing the grade schools, but no adults. So, hey, you know I got a link over there to StockX where you can grab these at the going rate. Hey, they may be going under retail for all I know. You know what I'm saying? I haven't really had a chance to check. I just came straight to the table with them for you guys, because they are nice, clean silhouette. You know what I'm saying? Nice, clean, clean silhouette. For real, for real. So check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. I'm sure they under retail. Ain't no hype on these. You know what I'm saying? So get you a pair. Hey, you new to my channel, you make sure you subscribe and hang around for what the what I'm putting down, because I'm always bringing the latest and the greatest. I promise you, it's the kid that did. You feel me? Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you? Make sure you smash that like button for your boy. Let's get to this left shoe. You got your all green bottom with the Nike with the swoosh. And you come around here to the side, starting with the green bottom, white midsole with the white stitching, white leather on the heel, white leather around the toe, your white leather in the middle with your black tumble leather Nike swoosh going across the side, white leather around the shoestring eyelets, with your green around the tumble leather around the ankle area, and it's trimmed in black. Fly, super fly. Round here to the front, green coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, white leather around the toe, white leather toe box with the perforated holes, white shoestrings with the all white nylon tongue with your green Jumpman stitched in, and it's trimmed in green as well. The tongue is clean, super clean. Inside, green with the white midsole with the white stitching, white leather on the heel, white leather around the toe, white leather in the middle with your black tumble leather Nike swoosh cutting across, white leather around the shoestring eyelets, green tumble leather around the ankle with that little trim of black. Fire, super fire. Backside, green coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, white leather heel with the stitched in green Air Jordan wings right there, black tumble leather Nike swoosh tying into that white leather tab with your green tumble leather around the heel areas with trimmed in that black, super fly. To the back, inside, same size of chart on the black tongue with your green shoe sole with the black Jumpman down in there, fresh, super fresh. Woo-wee. Yeah, I had to go ahead and grab these since they came in the store today. You know what I'm saying? I'm always there when the truck comes, you know, trying to get it in for you guys. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, use my links over there to StockX. Grab these at the going rate. Helps your boy tremendously when you use my links. Hey, you new to my channel, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hang around for what I'm putting down. Hey, you see it. Nothing but the latest and the greatest, I promise you. Hey, you like what I brought to you today. Do me a favor, smash that like button for me. Helps me grow the channel, helps us keep growing in the algorithm as well. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to take it to the top. Helps me to be able to bring you guys good content as well. So hey, smash that like button for you, boy. And until next time, peace.